Masih dari Amerika Serikat, pemirsa, kiropraktik belakangan jadi pengobatan alternatif populer terutama di media sosial. Salah satu ahlinya, Tyler Bigenho, berpraktik di Newport Beach, California.
Tyler yang berdarah Indonesia dan Amerika Serikat ini pun jadi langganan bagi selebritis lokal dan internasional. Tim VOA melaporkan dari California.
Di tempat prakteknya di Newport Beach, California, Tyler Bigenho menyesuaikan tulang-tulang pasiennya. Tyler buka praktik sejak lulus pendidikan kiropraktik di Southern California University sekitar tahun 2019 lalu.
So, growing up, my dad, he had the worst back in the world. He would always bend over, and then we'd be like, oh, we gotta take him to the chiropractor again. So, that was my first experience with the chiropractor. Combine that with learning that I can feel things and other people, I can feel things that other people can't. I studied neuroscience. I really love how the nervous system works in conjunction with the brain. And when I looked at my career options after undergrad, when I saw chiropractic, I was like, oh yeah, for sure, 100%.
Tak sedikit pasiennya adalah selebritis.
Agnes, Luna Maya, Rosa. Actually, Nikki came in. I didn't even know who she was. You know, she didn't even hit me up before. She just booked as a client. She just came in and she was just like, I need to like get this album out really soon and like I'm really stressed.
Popularitasnya melejit sejak ia menggunakan platform media sosial untuk memperkenalkan bisnisnya.
Jadi banyak sekali pesor-pesor dari tanah air datang ke sini minta diantar ke tempatnya dia. Memang saya pernah menikmati lah ilmunya dia. Enak sih badan setelah dikeretek. Bunyi bisa 200-an ya harganya ya, 200 lebih ya, 200 dolar lebih kan kalau dikonversi sekitar 3,5 juta. Tidaknya Taylor itu sudah punya izin resmi ya, jadi ini bukan hanya sekedar kretek-kretek itu, dia punya ilmunya.
Taylor yang berketurunan Indonesia dari sang ibu, pertama kali mengunjungi Indonesia pada September 2023 dan mendapati banyak yang bisa ia bagikan sebagai kiropraktor di Indonesia. Lewat profesinya, Taylor ingin lebih memperkenalkan kiropraktik sebagai pengobatan tambahan yang aman.
There are risks involved with anything, you know? If you look at the numbers of an accident, the odds of an accident happening during a chiropractic adjustment, you should never get into a car because the odds of you getting hurt in a car are like astronomically higher.
Dari Newport Beach, California, demikian laporan tim VOA.
Jelajahi cara baru mendapatkan informasi. Download Metro TV Extend sekarang.